that we will be the ones that hold the highest truth.